do is we're going to just quickly go through the plumbing again, and I'm going to give you a completely different concept now of what I would call the next step, becoming more martial art. I've not really ever shared or ever talked about this before. It's something I've always kept to myself. Prior. But if we just go back to plumbing again, we've got the warm up, roll back, press, push, warm up, roll back, press, push. So we're going to go into the side with nice smooth action. Always maintaining structure when you're in your play on one wheel. So now here, just to start getting martial arts here, before I start going back to the series of where we seize the elbow, by me applying pressure, this is just play. We just learn to play all the time. Picking up speed, learning to relax. As soon as I hit and flick, I can cut that root. I can flick, and by using the 8-corner direction, I can take it out into that corner. So, come again, Dave. Here, there you go. If I come on the other side here, stay there, lock it in, take it down. There's also another video someone posted up with the wound master doing the wound stuff. When I was taught, when we see the elbow, we also see this point here. Very specific about that one. The reason being, we want to see the shoulder as well. We need to begin that. We're going to pin it, just come down, see it, and take down. On the other side, same again. The elbow goes into that socket there, press it down. Yeah? Okay. So because we're always, basically, we're pulling in, pulling out, we're learning to neutralize as well. So if I come from here, for example, and I get David to break into that, and he's pushing, and I want to test my structure, so push real hard, David. If I stay collapsed, or I start eating that hard, I'm going to go. So by learning to sink here, I formulate, come, push, Dave, push, push, push. He's pushing, alright? Okay, so here I'm learning from the up side, do as well, to push as well, harder then, harder less, So we learn to structure that. So we can start using that for seizing. So for example, if I throw this one from here, The thing is, once it's going to fly, it's a bit too late. It's like any dog fight system. Chin up, whether it be jiu-jitsu or judo. Once you get to that point, you're fair. There's no concern, you know? So basically, we've got that. So even though we put it in there, we can rotate. Yeah? That's part of using the internal. So when you're going down, pretty hard, mate, pull that arm. So if I go, I start spinning, but now harder. Yeah? I push the pants. Yeah? I push the pants. And it's not just by just using the tendons, rotating there. Yeah? What I want to do is come around this side and sit. It's just for example. The lock on there. Now by neutralizing the plant, now we can put that lock on. Same one, put it on. Same thing. The body starts lining up, it's not active. So that's what we start learning to do. We're going to practice. So we're always learning to neutralize everything. So for example, the difference when we're looking at silk reading, for example, this one, five foot three star, pushing hand. This is okay for the push, seizing the elbow, not the room, pushing down. Yeah, this is good for the leg. This is good for the leg. Feel the intention coming down, putting the leg into the right foot. Yeah? Okay. With coming again, it opens not only the 8-corner direction, but also looks, it brings in other elements. Even if I come from here, this chamber is here. From here, I want to roll back into there and fall. But now it comes into play. It's a bit different for locking the chin now. There's a big discussion about that with the chin now and the nut. But there is a difference. Because if I want to do chin now, here it comes into there, I can climb. I can take it down onto there, even take it into there. So there is a difference. So where I'm going to come to a play from here, and I want to start bringing down here, my butt, see? I will use the arm, It's very, very different. Okay. So from here, we can start seeing things. From here, there's a lock, We can come around here, we've got a lock here, We can come through here, There's a lock here, There are many locks here. You come round, smooth, here, there's a lock here, boom, going on, never really need to think. Sometimes it's the usual, sometimes it's not. It's almost gravity, if you gravity, then it's not enough. Yes? Gin now. Yeah? You can take that red coat. So things like that. To actually catch a punch, and when I put a lot on it, it's not always really in, especially if I put it out on it. But I've got a corner of a slushy, I've got a bear. To put something on there, to back, it just ain't gonna happen. Yeah? So, Lin Pang and Jiang, you look at the nuts, the chin nuts, the locking, different points of striking. So you come to all different places. You start early to feel, so you start playing, so you feel the energy, you feel the energy, in here, you come in, then you do different places. You come in, you come in, search your nuts, in here, yeah, you come in, you come back. There are many elements that come in. You still need to go one step further. Yeah?